I'm making my boyfriend a bar of goat milk soap because I love him. And after I melt it down, I'm gonna take vitamin E, almond, and jojoba oil along with some other essential oils for smell. And once I'm done, I'm just going to pour it into the soap molds. And I think it takes about 45 minutes for it to fully form. So once it's done, he can use it to wash and we can go ahead and see if it came out okay.